Hey everyone, I'm Ella Christensen, a third year cadet here at Downer, and welcome to the Tauriko Enabling Project here in Tauranga. Over the next few minutes, we'll take a look from above at what's been happening here at SP2. It's been a busy few months since our last update, and we've officially hit a huge milestone, 1 year at site. Here you can see retaining wall 2. We're excited to share that all temporary works are now complete and we're well into the permanent construction phase. Around 600 tonnes of structural fill have already been placed and compacted. And next up, we'll be installing 13 rows of Magnum stone blocks. Exciting news, our road now has an official name, Te Arahoia Drive. It's nearly complete with just a few finishing touches left before planting begins along the footpaths. On State Highway 29, our crews have been busy installing streetlights and ducting for multiple service providers. Great progress there too. Meanwhile, road dig out and pavement construction have kicked off outside the wetland pond, marking stage 2 of earthworks and pavements from Cambridge Road down to Te Arahoia Drive. Speaking of stormwater, over 1 kilometre of pipeline now channels water from the school car park, Te Arahoia Drive and State Highway 29 into our wetland pond. The next phase will extend the stormwater line all the way down to the Tauriko roundabout. Our wetland pond itself is looking great. It's been fully topsoiled, covered in coconut matting and lined with rock. The next step, planting the wetland. At the gully outlet, about 800 tonnes of rock have been placed and it's now topsoiled and hydro-seeded, ready for planting. Our wastewater crew has been smashing it lately too. They've recently tackled a challenging excavation near the school noise wall and absolutely nailed it. Next, they'll complete their final drill shot under the highway towards Fiore Avenue, then continue installing the line down Fiore. Now over to retaining wall 4, which is about 90% complete. A few quick stats for you all. 940 cubic metres of concrete has been poured, 900 square metres of formwork has been completed, and 220 tonnes of reinforcing steel has been installed. A massive effort from our team. Thanks for joining us on this flyover video, and thank you to everyone for your patience when travelling through our worksite. We can't wait to show you more progress soon.